Hey guys, welcome to another prop tutorial by The Creative Bird, and today we're going to be working on a prop Famous F1. Materials needed: a spring, two foam core poster board sheets, a hot glue gun, black paint, a cardboard tube, and a plastic bottle cap. Now that you know what materials I used to make the Famous, here are detailed instructions on what I did to make it. Using the picture I have provided in the description, I copied all the measurements, curves, and angles of the Famous onto the foam core poster board. After everything was finalized, and I had made sure the traced Famous was correct in dimension, I cut it out. Once I had fully cut it out, I placed the first layer onto foam core and traced it onto it. Now I had both layers of the Famous frame. Using my ruler, I then marked out a long 1-inch strip of foam core, then cut it out. This will act as the siding for the frame. Once the strip was cut out, I glued a strip on as shown. I then cut out a 1/2-inch slit inside of it and made a mechanism for the slide. It consists of the finger grip from the picture and a few other aesthetic pieces. I then made a bottom to keep it stuck in the 1/2-inch slit. Once I made the simple slide mechanism, I glued it all in place. I then took some more 1-inch foam core siding and glued it around the slide area. I then used my simple technique of making a working trigger and installed that in the proper place. If you'd like to see the tutorial for the trigger mechanism, click the annotation. After that, I continued to glue more siding around the places where it needed to go. I also placed a 1-inch strip of foam core on the top of the frame and punctured a hole in it with a pencil to make the back sight piece. At this point, I had all the siding in place and was able to glue the second layer on. I took a scrap layer of the main frame and trimmed off the top so it was only the bottom remaining, and then I retraced it again, cut out a second layer, and cut out triangle slits in the bottom just like the picture shows. Now it's time to make the stock. I used the picture for measurements and traced the stock piece onto foam core. I left out the back top piece though, because I'm going to use half of a cardboard tube for that. I then cut it out, retraced, and cut it out again. Next, I cut a strip of foam core that is 1 7/16 inches thick to be used as the stock siding. I then glued the siding onto the side of the stock piece, and then glued the second stock piece on top. After that, I secured it to the back of the main frame of the Famous. After that, I traced the handle from the picture onto a piece of foam core to be cut out and retraced 6 times to create the proper thickness. Now it's time to work on the back piece of the stock. For that, I cut the cardboard tube in half and made the end pieces out of foam core to be glued onto it. Then I just needed to glue that onto its proper spot. Using a cardboard tube and a bottle cap, I made the front barrel shown in the picture. All that's left until the completion of the barrel is the muzzle piece. I then made a slightly larger cardboard tube that will fit onto the barrel and cut out diamond slits in it as shown in the picture. I glued the muzzle piece onto the barrel, then glued that onto the front of the Famous. Using a small strip of foam core and bending it to make a half circle piece, I made the trigger guard. On the bottom of the stock, I cut an opening for where the magazine will go. Using the same steps as every other piece of the Famous, I cut out the magazine dimensions shown in the picture, then made siding for it, and glued a second layer on over top. In the picture, the stock has a little hinge piece on it, so I recreated this piece on foam core poster board and cut it out, retraced and cut it out again for the other side. After that was all done, I glued the pieces on. Please be aware that I forgot to make the ejection slot on the right side of the stock area. To finish off the Famous, I took a small piece of foam core and glued it onto the front of the top to make the front sight piece. Now the Famous is complete. Next, I applied a layer of glossy black paint onto the Famous to add extra detail. And there you go, the finished product, a Famous F1. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this tutorial, I'd encourage you to please click the like button. It helps a ton. See you guys next time.